Now, I must warn you, Mr. Garrison, that there are risks. You could wind up a hideous, foul shadow of a creature, so terrifyingly ugly that you are forced to live in the sewers, only emerging at night to hunt for scraps of food.
I can live with that.
Alrighty then, let's get started.
She wasn't looking at you, Butler. She was looking at me.
Well, that goes without saying, fatass. How could she help but look at you? You guys can stop fighting. It was me she was checking out.
Until you puked on her.
Hello there, children. What's all this I'm hearing about a new teacher?
Miss Allen, dude, she's beautiful.
Is she like Vanessa Williams beautiful or Toni Braxton beautiful? Or Pamela Anderson beautiful? Or is she Erin Gray in the second season of Buck Rogers beautiful?
Yeah, that one.
Woof. I gotta meet this woman.
Stan, didn't you notice how her left arm is longer than the right one?
No.
Well, it is.
That's okay. You know what they say about women with one arm longer than the other. That's right.
Well, did you notice that mole on the back of her neck with the hair growing out of it?
That's okay. You know what they say about women with a mole on the back of their necks with hair growing out of it.
Stan, we're still Valentines, right?
Sure, Wendy, whatever.
Hey, we should buy Miss Ellen Valentine's Day presents.
Yeah, we'll go to the mall tonight.
I'm gonna buy a vacuum cleaner. Check that vacuum cleaner.
I remember when we were so in love. The moments that we shared were timeless. I saw it, heard, knew it in a glance. The songs we sang were simple and timeless. I can't stop now.
Goodness, would anybody mind cleaning my erasers after class?
Me!
You guys are so immature. Act like 8-year-olds.
Stan, how about you?
I'd love to.
Now, children, let's review our multiplication tables. Cartman?
What's a multiplication table?
Didn't Mr. Garrison teach multiplication? Well, where did he leave off?
We were learning about how Yasmin Bleeth is going out with that Richard Grieco guy that used to be on 21 Jump Street, but then he got his own show for just a little while.